Kelvin's tomb was sealed for a reason. I don't relish to uncover what I'm walking into.
I do, part like you.
He didn't. We can't be witness to the rebirth of a shard bearer.
You will die for the one man.
This one's gonna take some work. By Moradin's hammer!
Got a clue. Kafoy. It's a pickle.
Yeah.
Real puzzler, all right. I think it's
not. Here we go. Tomb of Kelvin lies ahead. That's where I'll find this Utar.
Inoku's interest in the shard.
Troubling. Inoku is no conqueror. He's a destroyer.
Come and taste my axe!
This is our time.
Oh, Dead shaman. Should have been us.
Us? Kafoi? You mess with
giants. Goblins. Here we go.
Dumbass like Kessel find the shard anyhow.
They found it.
That's easy, my God.
Don't make good on his promise to make us big. What are we gonna do, by
Uma Thoen's shield?
Come on over here, then.
Yeah. We should not have put faith in this puny shaman.
I did not see your axe break down the door to this tomb.
And you think Kelvin will reward you for relying on this fool's magic?
I come to claim it. Some say.
Kelvin the Great, the mighty Jarl, keeper of the horn and slayer of the Doomfall, the last true king of the Yotun. Our enemies approach. Enough of your magic!
No! Oh, the seals contain the spirit of Kelvin! They must be unwoven! Ah!
Your blood will grease the lock! so long to have end soon. There's nothing as foul as this.